Welcome back. So obviously I'm doing my Dublin River boot update. People had requested this, so I just thought I would do it. I slowed the video down so I could get as much time as possible to tell you guys what I think and if they're worth it and yada yada yada. But as you guys can see, they've worn actually pretty well. The inner calf is kind of rubbing because riding, walking, etc., etc. The only huge gripe I have about the boot is that the toe is not wearing very well. Should be coming up pretty soon. But the toe is not wearing very well. If you stub your toe, if you kick something, it kind of digs at the leather, which, whatever, all boots do it. The tread is amazing. You can actually get traction in the winter. Oh yeah, and another thing I really wanted to stress, I don't see these being a summer boot. They are super hot. With these 70 degree days that we've been having, I haven't even been able to wear them because they are just so hot. So I would absolutely recommend them as a fall, winter, spring boot. Some of the most frequently asked questions were if I wear socks with them. Absolutely, I wear socks with them. I don't know why you wouldn't wear socks with them, surprisingly, but absolutely wear socks with them. I wear them with leggings, I wear them with jeans. Just be careful, make sure your pants aren't too thick because the calves, as I stated before in another video, are not very large and adequate for larger calves. So if you have thicker pants and you have thicker calves, watch out for that. And another question was if you can ride in them, if they're comfortable. I don't know, I'm kind of iffy about it. I have ridden in them and my ankle kind of, like the circulation kind of got cut off, given they aren't really tight around the ankle, but just as you can see right there where they fold at the ankle, it's just not the most comfortable. And they don't really go up all the way to your knee to like kind of give you that knee coverage on the inside. It's kind of low, it kind of can pinch if it hits the saddle in the right way. So yes, I would recommend riding in them. Are they the most comfortable thing? No. Get some tall boots if you ride English. Get some Western cowboy boots if you ride Western. I just bought these as an everyday barn boot. And I mean, I kind of just visually liked them. They just looked cute to me and I just like them. So that's me sitting in my saddle in the barn. I didn't have a video of me riding in them. But anyway, guys, this is just my 6 month, hopefully last update. Hopefully I'll have an update of me throwing them in the trash in a couple years. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Thanks, guys. Bye.